feel you. Take me back to a time only we knew how to wait. We could waste a night with an old film, smoke a little weed on the couch in the back room, how to wait.
So, this is the new bitch. It's Alexa size 300. I think Seb was saying that it's actually a rare color as well. And then that automatic light.
That auto.
How many K on this?
270.
270. Keeping it real.
Still healthy though.
It's got a little bit of rust.
Which, what are we gonna do about that?
I don't know.
I think we can do something about it, but it'll be.
How do we pop the hood on this?
Under there.
Whoa. Pretty clean. Living that 2J life.
Completely stock.
It is pretty clean actually.
I washed it. It was all dusty and shit. I got a picture of that. Let me just pull it out here. That's how it looks.
3M on it. There you go.
That was earlier today.
So you picked this bitch up, huh? You got a good deal on it too.
Oh yeah. Really good deal.
Real good deal. That's how he rolls. Good deal.
My old man's car.
Yeah. Man. Yeah, he's giving it to his old man because his old man's Beamer's on its last leg. He's had it for a long time and it's just not doing too good, so. Checking this unit out. Looks pretty good actually. It's got a little scuff here we might touch up too. But we're gonna do, detail it, give it a little polish. We got brakes, what else do you got? Rear sway bar end links. Yeah, I don't know, I'm sure some other little bits and pieces, probably an oil change and some love.
To the find a set of Ray-Bans that need to be their own little detail job on there, but
we'll put them on just because we found some fucking Ray-Bans.
Yeah, I'm gonna be rocking Ray-Bans now when I fucking drive this thing, you know? We'll show you a little DIY detail job on some. Yeah, they're real too. That's nice, made in Italy.
Really, eh?
Yeah. Sweet.
Right now, we got Sebastian. Looks like he's moving the seat belts off the leather right now.
Just so
they are not fucking with them.
So basically, you're gonna wanna do the whole back first. And yeah, you don't need much of this shit. Just kinda missed it on there.
This is the cleaner, not the conditioner.
Smells really good actually. Really nice. You just gonna buff that all in there. Make sure to get the seams really good. That's where they mess up.
I'm like the wind. If I don't move, there's something wrong with the world. And by now, I'm looking for an outlet. I see you, mommy, chilling in your little outfit. I'm trying to find something suitable, something beautiful, something that had me like, woo. So if you in here, let's make this clear. I'm trying to see your hands up in the atmosphere. Yeah.
Let me see them hands. Come on, put them up.
Get them up, y'all. We at it again. Keep them up, y'all. Yeah, we at it again.
Come on, put them up.
Get them up, y'all. Yeah, we at it again. Keep them up, y'all. Yeah, we at it again. I rep hard like B.I.G. And since Jordan got bum knees, kids wanna be like me. I'm in dreams, sitting with a dime in VIP. You in line, dreaming about getting in VIP. See, we different, playboy. Compare me to none. You in your hard bottom, son. I'm in my Air Force One. It's like mics, once I rip them, then I'm done. It's too many bras in here, you better get you one. Ain't it funny what I said, jumped over your head? My words walked off. It's like my words got legs, and I don't talk with you. I bring the thing to your head. Smash planes, leave a little gasoline in your bed. Break a arm, break a leg, we don't break instead. Y'all trying to bake us, but we too busy breaking this bread. Then we taking it there, we don't make nothing soft. Wherever we go, it's for sure we get to jump off. Jump off,
get your ass up off the wall. Let me see them hands.
Stoked.
Finished.
He's done. The man is done. All right.
That's not even like that crazy. Like, you should go search on Google how crazy some people are. He was detailing on Instagram.
Although, it is nice and clean, dog.
I don't stand much. I don't like to put up with other people's filth. Because some people are pretty filthy.
Next is how to remove stickers. How to remove 3M. How to polish your car. Just a nice single stage.
To blend the
detailing paint. Just how to maintain paint. How to wax a car. Maybe how to repair your grill. But I'll probably sandblast that, so you guys probably don't have a sandblasting cabinet. So too bad. Anyways, she's looking good. And the inside is looking even better, so tomorrow is another day. And for now, that is all. Peace.